This man lives, breathes, and dreams Charlie Chaplin. Meet Mr. Ashok Ashwani, or the biggest fan of comedian Charlie Chaplin in the whole world. He even has Chaplin's incredible blue eyes. Try not to get lost in them.
Charlie Chaplin ko main bahut pyar karta, bahut pyar karta.
For the last 47 years, hundreds of kids and elders step into the iconic Charlie Chaplin suit, wear a hat, hold a stick, and celebrate his birthday every single year. There's loud music, dancing, a huge cake as they spread Chaplin's magic of laughter and joy. Friends, share this story. Let's tell the world about this amazing village. It all started when Mr. Ashok saw a poster of Chaplin's movie Gold Rush while returning from work in 1966.
जब मैंने पिक्चर देखी और वो भी लगातार तीन टाइम एक ही शो तीन मरतबा एक ही दिन में देखे तो सोच सकते हैं आप कि मेरा दिमाग कैसे खराब हो गया।
He bought a ticket to watch the movie as soon as he saw the poster and laughed so hard while watching the film that he fell off the chair and immediately fell in love with Chaplin's ability to make people laugh without dialogues, without music, but just through acting and powerful expressions. Very rarely we come across people who dedicate their lives to spread joy. Mr. Ashok is one of them. For many years, he worked as an Ayurvedic doctor in his village. Along with the prescription, he gave his patients some DVDs of Charlie Chaplin because he believes that sick people could be treated with the most effective medicine in the world. Laughter. Just like laughter, Mr. Ashok's love for Chaplin spread all across his village in Gujarat. So much that Chaplin is now a big part of their culture. This gentleman's life has been about spreading smiles through movies, dialogues, and the legacy of Charlie Chaplin. And his grandsons are just as happy to take the tradition forward. After all, a little bit of Charlie is good for everybody.
Stay on the ground with me until we make it.